Southbound I-65 near the North Split is open tonight. This semi-truck accident closed the Meridian Street exit for a few hours this afternoon, though. Witnesses say the semi jackknifed around 1 o'clock. IFD says it spilled diesel fuel all over the highway, and so they had to clean it up.